Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff Schuessler. I'm from Baylor Heart and Vascular Hospital, and we're talking about a new study from Circulation. It's a very interesting study that suggests that people who exercise tend to be healthier and have better cardiovascular outcomes than people who don't exercise. We've always known that exercise is a good thing for most people, but we've never had a very long-term study that looks at how inflammatory markers are in patients who exercise on a regular basis. So what they did was they actually looked at about 5,000 patients who exercised over a 10-year period, and then they measured in the bloodstream measurements of inflammation, and it turns out that those people that exercise have lower levels of inflammation than those people that don't. Now, this isn't a complete surprise to all of us that have been treating cardiovascular patients. We've always known that people who tend to be more active and tend to exercise tend to do a little bit better than those patients who don't. And this may be for a number of reasons. People who exercise tend to have lower blood pressure. People who exercise tend to be lighter and slimmer. But there seems to be something else in the equation, and people who exercise tend to lower levels of markers that can trigger and can make cardiovascular disease more aggressive. We always recommend that people do exercise on a regular basis. Now, certainly there's limitations from person to person with regards to what they can do, but it's always seemed that even a little bit of extra exercise is a whole lot better than no exercise at all. What I generally recommend for my patients is 15 to 30 minutes of exercise 3 to 5 times a week. Now, that doesn't mean that you can't do more, but that's always a good place to start. We always recommend that you check with your physician before starting any type of exercise program, but people who are at risk for cardiovascular disease or who know that they have cardiovascular disease, it definitely looks that there's an improvement overall in their lifestyle and in their health when they do exercise regularly.